Do you know spider plants are named so due to their spider-like appearance? Look at this. Yes, they produce small puffs which dangle down from mother plants like this, exactly like spider webs. Spider plants are considered as air purifying plant. They remove harmful toxins from air like formaldehyde, carbon monoxide, which generally comes from paints, sprays in our households. Care of spider plants is much similar as money plants. For spider plants, keep one thing in your mind. Place your plant at ventilated space. Do not place it indoors. Indoors, it means do not place it close indoors. Place this plant in well aerated space. Place this plant in bright indirect light. Do not place it in direct sun. It will burn your plant like this. Spider plants like humid soil. Keep your soil moist like do not make your soil soggy, but keep it moist. You can add moss or mulch to your soil to keep your soil moist. The main problem with spider plants are brown tips. So be very particular about watering. You can spot these kind of brown tips in your plant. So while watering, keep one thing in your mind, only water your plants when topsoil is completely dry. Spider plants are beneficial indoor plants. They are beautiful as well as air purifying plant. If you want to buy spider plants, please go ahead because they are very beautiful plants. During spring seasons, you can spot small tiny white flowers in this plant, and these plants also produce pup which you can propagate and make new tiny beautiful plants. Spider plants can grow both in soil and water. I am growing this plant in both soil and water method. The propagation of spider plants are quite easy and same as money plant. You have to just pluck a pup from mother plant and place it into a water. In a week or so, it gets roots, and after that you can transfer it into a soil. These plants are very popular as hanging plant. Yes, people used to hang this plant into their balcony because that tiny dangled pup from mother plant looks very beautiful in hanging planters. If you have a spider plant and it is not producing pup, so please do try your plant to be root bound. Once your plant gets root bound, it will start making pups, and in the growing season or in the month of springs, do fertilize your plant quite frequently. Let's talk about propagation of a spider plant. You can propagate a spider plant both in soil and water method. I prefer water method, and in this video I am showing the same. For water propagation of a spider plant, choose healthy pup. Yes, the pup which is at least 6 to 9 months old. These pups you are looking is fresh, so I am not going to choose them. And this one is looking so matured, so I am going to choose this for my propagation. Let's cut it from mother plant. In healthy and mature pup, you can spot some roots when they are hanging from their mother plant. The roots like this is showing that this is ready to propagate. Just take a glass, fill it with a filter water. You can also use tap water. I prefer filter water. Now place your cutting into water. You can also remove some bottom leaves so that they can't get decay in water. Put the pup in water such that only root get touch into the water and no leaf can touch water. Doing so, you are making sure that there is a less chances of fungus and decaying. If you dip your pup such that leaves are in water like I am showing, then your pup get rot. This is day 10 update. They got rooted and the root looks pretty healthy. If you wish, you can place these pups into water for some more days, but I'm going to transplant them into soil. There is an important tip. When you are transplanting your any cutting or pups from water to soil, water it frequently because these plants are kept into a water for a while, so they get addicted to water. And to prevent them from shock, water them thoroughly and water such that water comes from drainage hole.
That's it for today's video. Hope you liked it. If you do so, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit that like button. Comment down below what you want to see next. Until then, happy gardening. Bye-bye.